1. What is the primary objective of compensation analysis? To what does external competitiveness in compensation refer to? Three. Which element is not considered part of a comprehensive compensation package? Four. Why is internal equity important in compensation analysis? Five. Which method is typically used for salary benchmarking? Six. What does the term compa ratio refer to in compensation analysis? Seven. Which compensation element involves bonuses and profit sharing? Eight. What is the purpose of a pay equity analysis? Nine. Which technique is used to understand the relationship between compensation and various factors like job level and experience? Ten. Which element of remuneration includes health insurance and retirement plans?